your name back in the building. Gotham Knights. Now we gonna see the
Someone ought to teach them
like
a lesson.
Vegas because of the way it looks.
I'm on it.
That's amazing. So I got to take out my first enemy.
I can't focus on guards in this place with all that racket. Turn off the damn fire alarm up there.
Arthur count, promise.
Gotta stop these freaks from burning this place to the ground.
I like the little health bar with the numbers popping up to show how much their health is being worn down. Very similar to Arkham. But I like that little RPG number popping up right there. Just that. 7.5 out of 10.
The average temperature of something lights on fire is between 424 and 475 Fahrenheit.
Yeah. Somewhere. No solid too.
Time for her. Sleep.
Oh!
We're gonna ambush this last one.
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor of setting stuff on fire!
That way ain't no motherfucking joke with the little poles and shit.
Better to stay hidden.
Alright, so we got our enemy positions.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Take a rest.
Hey there.
Seems like Robin, you know, Robin had to...
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smashy, smashy, smash!
Okay.
Hey, like a dance, hero!
This motherfucking combat off motherfucking hook, y'all. I'm gonna hold it a 7.5 out of 10 for now. I'm holding a 7.5 out of 10. We got the little perch. You understand me? We gotta enter the hall. Let's see what that's about. Yes. We're back in the building. Detective mode. We gotta go into the hall. It's Wolf or Paul. Gotta figure out which one it is. We gotta find our way in the Wolf of Fall. which one it is. We see these, when those little white joints pop up, that lets us know that we can grapple to that area. So let's just look at all of these buildings. That building's on fire. That building's on fire. Detective won't find me. I've been drinking a little bit, smoking a little bit, so I can't really. My body's on point, man. It's not evidently clear to you, like, which building is which. It just says enter Woolfolk Hall. They're not giving me an option when I come up to any of the doors. But I did bump my review. Y'all know this is part two of my walk, review walkthrough. Alright, there it is. There it is. Now we found
it. There's probably more inside.
The combat. Huh? The RPG element.
Enjoying the fireworks. Oh. Stay freak strong.
The whole building is burning down.
Combat leader too, bro. Like, this one without much person already. I'm ready to go.
Hostages. Better make this quick.
Go! Come on, bro! medics are on the way. What's your status?
Just a lot going on tonight. I'm heading back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
So let's, cussing. And I know I started out at the 7. After you grab criminal tap to interrogate him. Okay, R2 and triangle. They said R1 for grab before I thought, but. Let me make a nice little mint.
Maybe even catch up on Nights of Our Passions.
That's the spirit.
This is a rogue. I can't call it.
Oh, yeah, I read about you on social media.
I know I'm in the area. Obviously, it wasn't really part of the mass market because it was
totally
my calling.
I don't get what the freaks even stand for.
Oh, there it is. There's me on the sidewalk. Tempted to bump this bitch up to 8.5. This is really the best I've ever seen. We're going to pull out an 8, too. We're going to pull out an 8. But your boy Jordan decided to have a 10. IGN gave it a 5, but I mean, IGN used to be our favorite. You know what I'm saying? And they've been.
Back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Hurry up. I want to see what you got.
Hurry it up a little.
Cool. So, I mean, we don't know what the city map looks like.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have an
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for him. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
Honestly, though, you two, I've only been playing this game for less than an hour.
I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
And automatically, I do want to.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I want to use every hero.
I'll always be here when every you need hero
me. So that's a when any of you need me. And that doesn't happen with me.
I'm glad you're here.
My backlog is fucking stupid.
As am I, Master.
And I ain't got the time to go through a game two, three, four different times.
This place does need work.
I'm gonna go through this two, three, four. Because I want to use everybody. All four characters.
Damn it.
I started with Nightwing.
We've got activity all over the city.
I'm probably gonna go from Nightwing to Robin because
looks like my plan wins.
And then Red Hood, and then Red Hood back.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Alright, so you understand that, you know, if you want to finish up with the great Batman. See how that RPG element, that 2000 XP popping up there, all that, love it. Love it. Love it. You know, it's, I don't know if your character awards ability points that can be spent on it. The ability points also unlocks access to new abilities. Nightwing was perfectly timed to evade them. Attack follow up. Alright, cool. Got my little first trophy. Each hero can unlock unique momentum. Or two ways to view them. Okay. Yeah. I mean, another thing, you know, I always liked the leveling up system for the Arkham series. Always did. And never really got to fully expand. Well, Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, I did. Arkham Knight, I feel like I'm just getting started, even though I'm about toward the end of the game. I just didn't spend enough time leveling up. But with this, and this is whole R1 tab X, jumps at a faraway enemy and knocking him down. Okay. Alright. Case files. Langstrom Drive. Suggested level 2 to 3. I'm a level 2, so we can do that. Gear. See, they give it this RPG element, YouTube, and that's what I'm saying. I am an RPG fucking nut. Love role-playing games. Love them. So, I'm not going to bump it up 5 points from here, but I'm in a solid 8 out of 10, you know, for right now. And I'm going to stay here for a little bit, but we're going to get a little bit deeper into this. Alright. Finally, I get a little map, we'll look at the map. Let's zoom out. Let's look at the map. Let's look at the whole map. Historic Gotham, Lower Gotham, Downtown Gotham, New Gotham, and North Gotham. I mean, it doesn't really look that intimidating to start with, but we'll see. I got the pounce unlocked. Let's talk to Robin.
Hey, Tim. How'd it go at the quarry?
Not well. I sweeped the whole place and didn't find anything. No one's been there in ages. How are we supposed to see the full picture when most of the pieces are missing?
Bruce left us one hell of a last case. I mean, what kind of person builds a secret lab in their lab?
Someone who has something to hide, obviously. But what? What was he trying to make, and who is he hiding it from?
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait and see what that hard drive has to tell us first.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
That YouTube back at it, back in the belfry. A little conversation with Robin. And like I was just saying, you know, with this whole RPG element that's added, you know, I'm willing to bump it up from an 8 to an 8.5 for this walkthrough review, but I'm just going to leave it at an 8 for now. Have the intro, which drew me into the story immediately. I can't wait to see how this turns out. One of the reviewers was saying how it was so, like you could just tell what was gonna happen, and it was so easy to see. I'm just starting to, but I don't see that. And I normally don't see that, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what he saw, but I don't look at it like that. I had my first little combat. I enjoyed that. And now we're going to get about the Belfry. We're going to patrol Gotham City, and I'm going to upload this small walkthrough review part 2. My first walkthrough review did not upload for some reason. Tap circle to the last. Tap to the last possible moment to perform perfect evade, leaving your enemy vulnerable. Damage. After you grab an enemy, tap circle to throw them. Okay, we got to use that. Tap square to strike them, okay? To eject from the bat cycle. Grab them too, after you grab them. To interrogate them. Okay? Alright, these hints, you know. Alright, we ain't gonna read through all the hints because we were here with tutorial opportunities and crimes. So we want to check the best route to a crime location. Triangles up there, you know, I kind of missed a little. You know, the bat symbol.
Get it done already!
The club!
Frick! Hold it, Nightwing!
here. I'll blast you to Kingdom Come.
This all night.
Coming for a shooter. Regular. Got the weakness up there. Okay. And then we got the factions. Alright, they just opened up a couple of things for us. I don't know what that means at this point. I don't even know what crime I disrupted. Smooth sailing this Batman with the cape riding all over the city. You know what I'm saying? But I mean, it's believable.
To report, we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find.
We're gonna go ahead and upload. Hit that like and subscribe, YouTube.